Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to part 9 of the Spiderman series that we're doing here on my channel so far. Hope you guys are liking it so far. Make sure you guys like the video and subscribe if you're new. Catch you guys in the gameplay.
Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. But it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Ready for you, Dr. Michaels. Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381, package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that?
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do. Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Spiderman, get clear. You are interfering in this operation.
Sorry, but I'm not on board with Operation Missiles in Manhattan. I need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee. We make this quick. I got a date with your boss.
Keep shooting.
Hey, Stop shooting!
Target lost. Reacquire.
He is coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Sorry!
Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me. All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you the will. Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A single train. One life. For a city of souls. You defend Osborne while he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show true strength.
okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. Do you really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, we can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's heating rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money, we're saving lives. To venture groups, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's heating rate by 1,000.
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. There'll be more blood on your hands.
I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You gotta get out of there.
He's not gonna do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait. This must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Don't panic. This will be him over soon. Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry. I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Why don't they just take money and leave? Southwest corner.
On my way. So the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Hey, 先生，这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯本。遵命，把他带到这边来，跟其他人分开。李先生马上就到。
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Uh-oh.
Drones, get to cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this. Come on, come on. Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. That did it. Grab him. Saving the city here? Take him. Do it. Now.
MJ, did you know we would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here?
Take him out. Nigga,
Jesus,在哪里？他就在这附近，我们很快就可以抓到他。
无人机还戒备着吗
？Do it.
如果他跑掉了。Start the timer.
keep him busy. I'll take care of the Devil's Breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach.
Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30. Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Baby, Antoine.
Sleep it off. Gotta be careful, or the hostages will get hurt. Literally didn't see that coming.
Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find Lee.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now. Okay, guys, trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? We could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for ya. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day.
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. The train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Train's moving. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing. My distance for now. Now's my chance. He's getting tired. His guard's down. Come on.
nothing to hurt me! Not anymore!
No brakes? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
Off to the raft. The Devil's Breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kinda needed that. All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey. Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt.
Over here! Help, please!
Just a little more!
Hey, Spider-Man! There was a bunch of guys tried to rob a store. My driver must have been hopped up. Caused the whole wreck.
Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them. Doozy. Now that's just...
Folks.
Crooks? This fight's going viral! That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York. Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Hello?
Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
Right? And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. see if that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this. Bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.